Rated M for mature.
Your deeds here have prepared us for what's ahead. And in the nick of time, war boys have been sighted, prepping most likely for an assault on our beloved ship.
They're coming! Stay coming, it's crew!
The standoff is upon us! If you help, we might stand a fighting chance.
I know you made good on the steel deal with the old man, but we ain't good yet.
There's a convoy coming. Fuel truck is the lead car. Two more dust clouds beyond it. Figure they're fixing to blow up our gate.
You'll need to pack a bunch to deal with those fuel trucks. I'm told Hunchback Little Cab Carburetor can gear whatever he needs to put together that massive demolition grill he's been fighting for. Assist. It's yours to keep.
Lo and behold, I got the grill ready to install, Saint. Just say the word.
Crazy big eye. There's no way they'll cross the line.
Surely be an apostle of the water gods to have brought us this icon.
Oh, no, he's not! He's the driver and tank of the angel combustion!
Thank you.
Got no quarrel with you.
No matter what, boy. Them is the rules, and you're well through my...
Permission to die!
Payback time!
Those aren't me!
He's already got it!
Move, Dungeon! It's true what they said!
Deeper, but there's no turning back.
Oh.
what you have done!
You took my car!
Your car! Be still!
Organic mechanic, my champion, he's wounded. This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
Bit late for that, buddy.
To cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood
may it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Pay us my payment! Huh? Yeah, go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking! Blood leech! Blood leech outside!
She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
Brutus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. Find what you seek, and then you will bring me my child.
The big chief. I need it. Now.
Through here, in Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after, and you will do right by me. Now go!
Scrotus fought before. I think the champ is the devil who sought Scrotus nugget.
You're out of your brain. He's a ghost, not a god. You fooled us.
Take my nugget down. Only boy I'll try this. Scrotus elsewhere. Keep looking. Keep your headlights open.
Someone here!
I'm getting killed today.
Shut up!
He's there!
I want it to be.
Thank you. Excuse me, I remain away. The big chief!
Don't get too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacked the brother. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I will wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see. Ah, yes.
Now the betrayal. Does the fire god really favor us?
Yeah, he's in the crowd as a...
You should be careful. There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her. Just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory. Cute.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Don't blame me for saying, Saint, but we should really not risk the Opus now that she's complete. Huh? Or we should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Car ain't done.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. And to drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful gel bucket, go? Where do I fit, Saint?
Something?
A train. Easy now. Someone took shelter here. There must be something here of use. Shelter. Just what she was looking for. The Hunchback can probably fix it up.
far enough, Doom Drifter.
What? You? Whole town saw you fall.
I didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Desert? He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. If this keeps up, that bloody priest will rally more smellies than my races.
I hate this quiet. Come on, I'll trust it.
We're going to Crowdazzle's place. The outcry wants his vehicle. It's got loudspeakers on it.
Oh, I know that car. Yeah, but we have to go at night when they keep it at home. Resting.
We'll do it under cover of darkness. to get out of here. Ugh.